Hey, everybody, yesterday we talked about what your unique ability is. Today I want you to do this. I want you to write down three things that are keeping you in your business. I want you to write those down right now, and I want you to delegate them right now or by the end of the day. So by the end of the week, you are in a flow of working more on your business. That's how you're going to grow. That's your tip of the day. Think big, and I'll talk to you tomorrow.